What's up, guys? Lance Cassidy here, and no intro today because we're getting into the good stuff, so let's play Fort Knox of Goldfinger 64. Primary objectives: destroy Goldfinger's vehicles, collect nuke key, enter vault. Oh, so this is the outside of Knox. Okay. Well, I guess we'll be inside Fort Knox in the next one, then. With the cooperation of the United States Army, Felix and the Central Intelligence Agency crafted a plan to convince Goldfinger that the non-hazardous gas sprayed by the flying circus pilots was in fact the original deadly toxin. Soldiers waiting to mount a surprise assault pretend to be unconscious while Auric's men begin infiltrating Fort Knox. It seems Goldfinger has arrived ahead of you with the bomb and is currently having it transported into the vault. You'll have to do what you can to fight your way through the crowd outside. U.S. Army troops may be able to provide some cover fire while you advance toward the building. Should the vault door already be closed, you'll need to gain access to the security room. It will be well defended, so use extreme caution. If that nuclear device is nearby, then Okay, that should be then, not van. Hate to be a grammar Nazi, but Mr. Ling should be close in tow. I'd pay him a little visit to see if he has anything useful to offer. I'm sure he hasn't forgotten you, 007. Attempting to break into the most secure vault in the entire world? Best of luck, James. Well, the music's certainly intense. There goes Ling. Alright, let the fun begin. And I'm up a shit creek already. I could have died. There is absolutely nowhere to take cover. Grenades. Dude, even my accuracy is shit in this one. Oh, nice touch with the water tower. What on earth is going on here? What the fuck just happened? Alright, that was weird. I have no idea if that was my emulator or if that was a bug with the game. Oh, hold on. Can I drive one of these things? Oh, Lord. Okay, now we're gonna have some fun. They put the tank in here, thankfully. I have to wonder how much of this environment is actually destructible. So I can't take out houses or power poles or anything. And apparently that guy can't hear a tank driving up behind him. So what, are we in the neighborhood outside of Fort Knox or something? I guess so. Seriously, how are these? All right, that was a direct hit. My accuracy with this tank is, like, nothing. Oh, come on, dudes. Is this gonna be another one where I'm just gonna wander around for half an hour? Okay, there's this guy still running. Or maybe that's a different guy. Ah, he's dead either way. Since my accuracy is complete shits with the tank. And apparently with everything else, including driving. Well, shit, I'm back where I started. Maybe if I just follow the road, it'll get me somewhere. It's probably what I should have been doing all along. Oh wait, there's doors. Can I get into these houses? Nah, it looks like they're just for show. Maybe not. There has to be a purpose to all this being back here, right? No, it's just for show. Come on, let's figure out where the hell we're supposed to go here, guys. Okay, now there's a bunch of guards here. I must be getting somewhere. Does this guy have a grenade launcher? Well, it doesn't matter now because he's dead. Alright, so there's gotta be something of significance back here for that guy to have a grenade launcher. Still no. Well, fuck! Nothing in the backyard either? The editing on this is going to be fun. Yeah, I know I'm not really commentating a lot here. I'm just kind of trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. Have I blown these up yet? Yeah, I've been here before. So I've been at this, I don't even know what this is going to look like in editing, but I've been at this for almost 20 minutes and I have done nothing. Oh, hey, now we're getting somewhere. That vehicle had... Well, shit. Fuck it. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going. Just so I know what to do. Alright, so it looks like you only have to destroy the vehicles in the immediate vicinity of Fort Knox. Here, just take it. This will open the outer casing. Objective B completed. So... Enter vault. Failed. Very nice, very shiny doors out here. Okay. Well, now that I know what to do, let's reset and try this again. Well, there's actually nobody in that car. Oh well. Shit, forgot about these guys. God, this MP40 is horrifically inaccurate. Just take a minute to observe the scenery. 3. So why didn't the objective complete this time? It's probably because I didn't get the ones back in the parking lot, right? I'm not doubling back. Well, I'm gonna have to, though. Fuck me sideways. This fucking... Here, just take it. This will open the bomb's outer casing. Well, shit. Here we go again. Threw that... Oh, nope. I thought I threw it too soon. One, two, three, four. Alright, there's objective A. Good. Let's overclock this thing again and get back to the vault. Oh, shit. Alright, I should be in the clear now. Video sync speed. Collect new key, enter vault. Alright. Probably the central one, would I be right? No? Oh, wait a minute. Do I actually have to use this thing to open it? I do. Nice touch. And, surprise, surprise, there's guards. Oh my god. Inside Fort Knox. And a firefight ensues outside. With Goldfinger sealing us in. Very nice touch. I, once again, cannot get over how... excuse me. How true they are to the film with this. But, unfortunately... All the praise I have given this mod up to this point, I do have to be very critical of this level. In the past, I have praised this game for being open and for allowing exploration. This is one level where I feel the openness actually hurts its quality. Y'all know me, y'all know I'm a retro gamer, and I'm not exactly a fan of modern first-person shooters ever since... Everything had to be a Call of Duty cookie-cutter bullshit type of game. So that being said, I'm not really that big a fan of GoldenEye Reloaded or 007 Legends. Because I don't... for one, I don't like them modernizing old James Bond stories in a way that fits with Daniel Craig's interpretation. However, I feel that Fort Knox... is one level where 007 Legends got it right. Instead of having this big open neighborhood area where you can go around, you see all these homes, there's some cars out in the middle of nothing. In 007 Legends, the outside of Fort Knox, it's just a straight shot from the gate to Fort Knox, and it's one giant firefight with you and the CIA against Goldfinger's men. Now, I don't know how feasible it would be to put a bunch of buddies in here a la Perfect Dark, and it wouldn't make sense for them to be here either. But that's what this level should be, is a run-and-gun, shoot-em-up style thing against an entire army trying to get to Fort Knox. I know that at this point that would entail a lot of work in completely rebuilding the level. But yeah, that's just my opinion. But you know what? There's 20 levels in this mod, still a few more to be played, so me having to criticize and just completely tear apart one of them out of everything I've played so far, we're still gonna call this mod a win. And next time we'll get into the vaults. And I have very, very high hopes for that one. So if y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Please support this channel on Patreon. Lance Cassidy, signing off.